taking naps, playing a ton of video games, and eating like 100 Christmas cookies. Which way?
What is this that I see here? My nifty web slinger buddy. Oh. No? Nah. Let's see where this creepy crawler goes. Oh, very interesting.
Tracker said the phone was pretty far below ground level.
Tight. Aha, yeah, buddy. Damn. That was not good at all. All right, but that was tight.
Prowler?
My dad had a foul on you.
I know. And I bet you got a lot of questions right now. But we need to get out of here. You picked the wrong place to break into.
I'm not leaving till I find what I came for.
Listen. I did some work for Roxxon a while back. You don't mess with these guys. If we get caught in here,
then help me.
Stubborn as your father. All right. But we do this my way. I know a place I can access a security terminal. Let you know what's coming. Remote mines. Use them if you get in a jam. Don't get caught. See that bed laser shield?
How'd you do that?
I've worked with systems like this before. Now focus.
Looks like a good time to try out those remote mines.
What's going on with the kid? More power outages? Rhino took out a whole power plant.
Could have messed with more than one neighborhood.
So what is it you're looking for?
A phone. I tracked the signal. It's coming from somewhere deep underground.
Lowest point in the building is at the bottom of the reactor site.
Then that's where I'm heading.
Incident on the bridge. Now, if we have access to that,
don't you think that if I had it, I would give it to you?
Yes, Mr. Crew. I just want to make it clear that without that canister, it would be impossible to hit the deadline.
I'm doing everything in my conceivable power to find that canister. However, right now, it would help me for you to go back to your lab and do your damn job.
So you're gonna tell me which phone you want to use?
Tinkerers. You're gonna tell me why you're stalking me?
To protect you. You should feel honored. I came out of retirement to watch your back.
I can't believe my uncle is a problem.
And I can't believe my nephew risking his neck for a phone. Let's get on,
You're mine now.
Nice work.
Thanks.
Silo's just on the other side of that flash. Use that terminal to open it up.
Wait a sec. There's more labs around the city? With a new form reactor in each one. New form made Rick sick. I need to shut this down.
Focus. Get the phone and get out of here. Give him the security. Reactor below. Power's
the phone's all the way at the bottom. Looks like I need to figure out a way past that fan. And all those guys, too.
Remember what I said. Don't get caught.
What? Oh, man. Good, but ain't that good, man.
Okay, spinning blades of death. Got it.
So what do you think about the new page?
Stop! I feel like I just got dropped off the plane, right? But at least the reactor's disabled.
You're almost out.
I really need to get that phone. Now what am I gonna do?
Come on, come on. I can't get to you before Rock's off the plane.
This is still recording. You see how many times it took me to kill this fool.